there was nothing behind him and couldn't flick it on, so he tried. But when you're that far ahead of the near post as a striker, very, very difficult. Well, on the rain of saves earlier on, when Liverpool were under a lot of pressure, I mean, Johnny Evans, could he have had a penalty?
I think if there was such a thing as video review in football, the answer is yes, but then I think there'd be probably eight penalties aside if that was the case.
And Giggs as well. And I don't think either were quite...
It was going on between them, let's put it that way. Giggs.